Hi guys, welcome to ABHI Creations. I am going to show you how to mirror link your reverse parking camera LCD screen. First of all, go to settings and then select about phone in settings. In Moto G4, select bill number on 7 or 10 times. In other versions, select version number. Then go to developer option. Then select USB debugging and on. Just connect your USB micro USB cable to your mobile phone. It will automatically by mirror link, and it shows a message like this. Okay, allow USB debugging, and you can see a button also. Then select OK in this phone. Now the process is completed. You can use the mobile screen in your reverse camera LCD screen. Allow automatic landscape mode to see a full screen view in your LCD screen. I hope you understand my video. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe.